the second complement. Now we are going for the application part. First complement subtraction. In your first complement subtraction, there we can have two different cases. Either we can have subtract smaller number from larger number, or we can have subtract larger number from smaller number. Okay, so two different cases may arise. Let us start from your case one. So case one is subtract smaller number from larger number. So if this case is there, how we are going for solving it? First, we have to take the 1's complement of the smaller number. So first we are taking the 1's complement of the smaller number. Then we are adding that 1's complement to the larger number. When we are adding it, if there is any carry operation, that carry we are adding to the result, and that will be the final result. Let us assume that you are having number say 110 and 101. These two numbers are there that we have to subtract it. Here we see the smaller number. So 101 is a smaller number. We will take the 1's complement of 101. It is your 010. So this is the 1's complement. That 1's complement we are adding it to the larger number. We are getting some number. We are getting some number. So here whatever this carry operation is there, this carry we have to add it. So when we are adding this carry, we are getting this. So 001, this is the final result. 001, this is the final result. 1 is 1, 1 is 10, 10. We have seen the first complement subtraction. If you are going for your first complement subtraction, here you can have two cases. You can have subtract smaller number from larger number, or you can have subtract larger number from smaller number. So let us see the case one. When we are going for subtracting the smaller number from larger number, here what these are the different steps that we have to follow. First we have to take the 1's complement of the smaller number. First two numbers are there, we have to see that which one is the smaller number. We have to take the 1's complement of it. Then we have to add it to the larger number. And after adding, suppose if there is carry, that carry is to be added so as to get the final result. Okay, so these are the steps in case of your case 1 for first complement subtraction. We can also have the case 2, where we have to subtract the larger number from the smaller number. So when we are going for subtracting the larger number from the smaller number, here we are using the 1's complement. So here what we have to do, first we have to take the 1's complement of the larger number. First from the two numbers we have to see that which one is the larger number. We have to take the 1's complement of it. Then we have to add it to the smaller number. And after adding it, we have to take the 1's complement of that result, and we have to assign the negative sign. Okay, so always remember that whenever we are going for subtracting from larger, whenever we are going for subtracting the larger number from smaller number, we have to assign subtracting the smaller number from larger number. There is no any negative sign in this. Okay.